All right, today we're going to demonstrate how a motor out of a cordless drill can be used as a generator. You can just get this out of any old cordless drill. We got it hooked up to a meter here. And at a slow speed, we're getting 6.5 volts. And when you speed it up, we're getting about 15 volts. The faster you go, the higher voltage. So we're getting about 20 volts. And that's just hand cranking it. Now, if you mounted this on your tire and pedaled, you would probably get a lot higher voltage. This was just a demonstration. Hope you enjoyed our video. Have a good one.